on the girls' side, the big change in training was, once again, an increase in mileage and more running on the grass. We also had a lot more focus on a specific training program for a 2-mile race instead of just doing the same workouts that the boys were doing, but shorter. And that's what we had done in the past. So we're getting a lot more race specific this year. The girls' game plan for the state meet was that we would have our top 2 runners run together for the first mile, and then our next 3 would be together, and our last 2 would run together. We always like to have the team together for that first mile. It really helps support each other and bring each other along and gets them ready to run that big last mile finish. And the girls executed this plan perfectly. When I saw them come through the mile, Audrey and Amy were together, Shanae, Hannah, and Kelly were together, and then Rachel and Juliana were right next to each other. So at the mile, we already had a pretty commanding lead, and we run a 2-mile race, with the first mile being to hang back a little bit, and the second mile, we catch people. And we are already, I think at the mile, we are already winning the state meet. So I was just confident, knew that I needed to see them right before the finish, so that they knew where to give their last big push. So I always stand about 400 meters from the finish. When they came by, Audrey was probably in about 8th place, and so she passed 4 or 5 people to get up into 3rd in that last 400 meters, and Amy was right at the end of that pack, and so she finished strong and held on and finished 11th. And then coming through, Shanae and Kelly and Hannah were all right together within a few seconds. And they all finished really strong and placed very well for us. So they executed the plan perfectly, and it paid off huge. It wasn't until the end of the year where we had all of our runners actually running the race together. And so it was trusting that eventually they would all get to run a race together. And eventually they did, and it paid off. And the training was good, we worked hard, we saw some success early and some in the middle, and then a lot of success at the end with the regional championship and the state championship.
2012 Class 4A Girls State Champions with a total of 45 points, Mount St. Mary's.
Or the 3 girls all ran together from freshman year to senior year. And looking at their times from each year, they improved each year and finished out this season strong, winning their state championship. I'd like to thank all of the fans that came out to support. There were a lot of students, the staff, the administration, the athletic directors were both there, and it really meant a lot to us to have such a big turnout cheering for the Rocket Cross Country teams.